Whoa! Hello, hello, hello. Let me fix this before I start playing. Welcome back to RE4. I know it's kind of been a while since I last played this. But we're back. Hopefully everyone's having a good day. I believe there's actually a boss coming up, if I remember correctly. Am I even going the right way? No, I'm not. I just came from there. Okay, yeah, I remember now. I died. I'm done. I'm dead. Wow. Whoop. Wrong way again. Awesome. Oh, I didn't think I'd be able to grab that, but cool. Nice. Whoa! kind of scared me a little bit. Really, I had no idea it was dirty.
Yeah.
Alright, thought I had him, because... Run! Damn it! Are you kidding me? That's all right. That sucks. That's okay. I don't even know if I have to go down there, but we're going to anyway. Yeah. Hold on, Ashley. Hey, Chris, what's up? How's it going? Oh, who knows? Probably people. They were probably eating people. I don't actually know, but... I'm coming. How does she even know I'm around? The guards must get really tired of her. I mean, we are getting closer to her. But... Uh-oh. Gonna break it. Or they're gonna do that. How do they see if they don't have pupils?
Amateurs.
Amateurs.
Just hang in there, Ashley.
We'll be fine.
I'm coming for you.
So where am I?
Welcome.
Batman. We got them all, nice. Remember prizes, what? Okay, whatever, I don't care. Okay, that's fine.
Got some rare things on. What are you selling? Is that old? What are you buying? Is that... Thank you. Not enough. What are you buying? Not enough cash, stranger. Not enough cash.
That's all right. Hold on. Go back. No, we're fine. Oh my goodness. Run! Ah, damn it. Damn it! Look how fast that door opens. It's still not. Ah, come on. Staying open now, okay. Okay, there. Well, I'll throw a save in, I guess. Hold on, go back. I'm not. Oh, wow. Well, I already failed getting my time under 9 hours, so that's alright. At some point, I'm going to do another playthrough of this and just skip all the cutscenes to see. It's not going to be like a speedrun exactly, but. But. I want to do like a no cutscene run. Oh, it's the senior, right? Oh, here, okay. Some kind of research equipment. I wonder what it's used for. I hate these things. They don't come alive just yet. Do I have the thermal thing? I think I do. I don't know how to do this. Luis Memo 3. The hideous creatures such as a El Gigante and the Novastadars are merely byproducts of the biological and inhumane experiments conducted on the specimens that were once human. But there's one type of creature that clearly distinguishes itself from the rest. These creatures are called regenerators. I hate these enemies. Regenerators have a superior metabolism that allows you to regenerate their lost body parts at incredible speeds. I've never seen anything like it. It is this characteristic that makes them almost invincible to conventional weapons. But like any living creature, there's a way to kill it. Apparently there are plagues that lived in its body. Somewhat like leeches. They can't be seen with the naked eye. They can only be located through thermal imaging. I believe we have that weapon. So it makes them a lot easier to kill. Stop its regeneration process. These leech-like plagas must be located and then destroyed. As far as I know, most of the regenerators host a number of these leech-like plagas. To kill the regenerators, each one of these leech-like plagas must be killed. Yeah, if you have that weapon, they're not too bad, but... Oh, I guess I don't have the thermal. I'm gonna have to go... Ah, damn it. Oh my goodness! Get off me! See, I don't have that, so that's kind of a problem. Oh, please leave me alone. So you can kind of guess and kill them, but... See, you got him. Damn it, I died. Yeah, so they can be killed without that thermal, but I'm gonna need to go back and get that. See? Oh, I didn't think I'd be able to use that shit. There's another one. Why did I just jump down? I might just run past them. Oh, get up. Get off of me. Oh, I didn't take it. I thought it was, oh, I could have shot that. Whatever. It's fine. Thank you. Well, we don't want to go there just yet. Great. You only have one yet to fight, though. That's the good thing. Get up. Come on. Oh, I do have it. Hold on. I'm stupid. It's right here. Got him. I did. Okay. I wish I knew that before. That's alright. I thought I just unlocked it. Oh, whatever. Come on. Well, we're not going down that way, though, obviously. Hold on, Ashley. Oh, it's these guys. They must have like a window there or something. Hold on. Run! Go! Jeez. Damn it! Run! Run! I'm gonna find anything there. I want to spike something. Is that all he had on him? I guess. Oh my goodness, that scared me. For some reason, that scared me. I gotta go back. I can't go there yet. Ah! I'm sure I've asked you this multiple times, Chris, but what is your favorite Resident Evil game? I'm sure you told me before. In fact, I think I remember asking you, but I forgot your answer. Maybe I never did answer. I did never ask you, but I feel like I probably have. Go, 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 go! Ow! Run! Damn it. Ow! I need to quit using those, but I also need to quit sucking as much. That's from Ada Wong, I believe, right? Paper airplane, really? Perhaps you have figured it out already, but you might be able to get out of here by using the waste disposal vent. Hold on. I missed something. Well, let's go. Hey, we'll just go. Where the game wants me to go. Oh my goodness. Oh. It's like I can't move. It's a cutscene. Ow! Course. More of these motherfuckers.
Looks like this is it.
Ugh, it stinks.
Sure does.
No way, Leon.
Oh, no, 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 I missed something. Too late. I can't go back now. Actually, I think we have to go back up at any... I don't know.
Are you out of your mind?
I knew you'd be fine if you landed on your butt.
You... What is this?
Come on, let's go.
You're lucky you... Ah, damn it. I can't go back up there. Shit. I missed a bunch of stuff. Really? I should have saved before. But I don't really want to play all that, so I guess we're just gonna... Alright, let's just keep going. That's my fault. Oh boy, oh boy. Not good, not good. Oh my goodness. No, 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 no. What are you doing? Hurry up.
Hi.
Is this the mine? Not the minecart. This is the, whatever you want to call it. I wouldn't recommend getting this weapon. I figured since I have it and I'm running out of ammo and other things, I may as well use it. It's really the only reason why I'm using it. Oh! And the other time I got the carrier. Run! Ow! No! I didn't do that. Whatever. All right, fine. Ow! But they had to start right there. Oh my goodness! Where's the other one? I think they're just gonna keep coming. Let's get out of here. I thought there was one in here somewhere. Guess not. Come on. I am going to throw a save in. How long have I been streaming? Almost an hour. No, we're going to keep going for a while. Don't worry. I don't think we're going to beat the game today. Oh, wow. Now I got a bunch of these. Before I didn't. I didn't mean to take a screenshot, but that's okay.
Welcome. Got a selection. What are you selling? I'll buy it at a high. Thank you. Is that a... What are you buying? What are you buying?
I don't really. Well, I don't know.
What are you buying? Thank you. Not enough.
Ah, damn it.
Stranger, come back, Eddie. Time.
Oh, I didn't save to that. I think from this point on, I might actually consider saving more often.
Wait.
There. Yay, we did it. Good job, everyone. As they all celebrate. Congratulations, everyone. I don't know where I'm going on. What I'm going on with. Oh! No more snakes, hopefully. Alright.
Leave it to me, Leon.
How should I get up there? I don't know how she knows how to drive that. So we're okay for now. And this thing is pretty slow, by the way, so. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Stop. Oh, are you kidding me? Stop. Whew. Go. Oh boy. No, this thing again. Are you kidding me, man? I think we're okay. Yep. We are. Oh, we're just about there. Good. Oh, this wasn't too bad. Of course. Yeah, I know. We don't really have a lot of time. Yeah, okay, cool. Really? Are you kidding me, man? Damn it. Damn it. I'm dead. Ugh. Come on, man. Yeah, okay, cool. Go! Damn it! Go! Ah! I can't move! Are you kidding me, man? That's so stupid. I better not have to do all that again. I'm gonna be pissed. Okay, good. Hurry up, game. I think they're gonna come, no matter what, though. Damn it, I don't have enough. Okay, good. Oh, whew. It's like I better not have died. A little bit more. Yeah, I missed a whole chunk, which kind of sucks, but it is my fault for not going there. Although we might have to actually go back, so it may not matter in the long run. Okay, good.
Welcome. Got a selection of what are you selling? Is that thanks? What are you buying? Growing ever so strongly inside you.
Sadler! Uh-oh.
Perhaps you can resist, but you cannot disobey.
No, we lose Ashley again. So he could track her.
It's already begun.
save in a little bit. I think I'll go until the next save point. How's that? And then I'll end the stream. Our plan, because of the agent we lost, Mandes and Roman. Nevertheless, everything will proceed according to plan. I must admit, however, the loss of my loyal men is a bit disheartening, but I will deal with it. Replacing that loss will not come easy. I must choose wisely, for the plaga reflects the conscience of the hosts. If chosen poorly, they could betray me. I need men who will swear their allegiance to me. I've learned my lesson when Sarah betrayed me. I will not make the same mistake again. In this important hour, I cannot and will not have anyone stand in my way. Cutscene, yay!
What's the news on our friend Leon?
He's not making it easy. A sample?
Sadler's got it. It seems he sniffed out our little game.
Perfect.
Just so we understand each other clearly, I don't trust you, nor does Wesker. If you try to do anything clever, I will kill you.
Is that so? You know, I met Wesker long before you.
We'll see soon enough if you did.
Yeah, we'll see.
Go, 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 go. Ow. Damn it. What's just up here? Oh my god! Where did you come from? He wasn't there before, was he? I don't know, whatever. Cutscene. Russ Kessler, whatever his name is. Oh, or is it Ada? What did I press? Now I disappeared. Still caught him a little bit, but. Krauser, not Kessler. I don't know why I said Kessler.
The crash 2 years ago. Is that what they told you?
You're the one who kidnapped Ashley.
You got John Quick, as expected. After all, you and I both know where we come from.
What do you want?
Whoa, shit.
Out of this.
Oh, I needed her to buy Sadler's trust in me. Like you, I'm American.
Ah! Damn, I didn't press it soon enough. I hate that you have to watch part of this again. Well, it's because of the QTEs.
Been a long time, comrade.
Krauser.
I died in the crash 2 years ago. Is that what they told you?
You're the one who kidnapped Ashley.
You got John Quick, as expected. After all, you and I both know where we come from.
Oh.
The sample Sadler developed, that's all.
Leave Ashley out of this.
Oh, I needed her to buy Sadler's trust in me. Like you, I'm American.
Whew. Hopefully that's the last one. Oh, good. I think so. We don't fight him right now, technically. But.
You got her involved just for that?
Ow. Oh, got him. Damn it! Ah! I looked away for 1 second. Or 2 seconds. Whatever, doesn't matter. Good job.
Die, comrade.
Whew. Thank you, Ada. Yeah, that was her. I've only played this like 1900 times.
Looks like we have the upper hand here.
You may be able to prolong your life, but it's not like you can escape your inevitable death, is it?
You knew each other?
More or less. Maybe it's about time you told me the reason why you're here.
Maybe some other time.
Nice. Oh,
enjoy
another radio call.
With your old friend.
As a matter of fact, I did.
Wonderful. I wouldn't want my special guests on the island feeling unattended.
Guess I'm supposed to thank you, right?
Ah, I have an idea. Since you're here, why don't I introduce you to it? It should keep you busy.
Can't remember the name, huh? A senior moment, perhaps.
Oh, no. Enjoy the fun.
We won't see it right away. I gotta go to the bathroom, but we'll finish this up though. Ah, damn it! Ah, shit. Best followers? Chris, would you, be able to, please, time out that Dumbhead SG, or actually ban them. It's most likely a bot. Oh, it actually lets me do it. Well, since I said you could do it, I'll let you do it if you want to. Damn it. Oh. Oh. Alright, thank you. Appreciate that. There's no time for resting. I'm gonna throw a save in, I think. This reminds me of the store in Bayonetta. He was standing this to go to the shop. That was kind of cool, I guess. Okay, more to now. We'll go over here. Oh, okay. Luis Memo 4. I'll report my findings about the Plagueis here. The Plagueis have three instinct characteristics. One, as mentioned previously, the Plagueis have the ability to manipulate the behavioral patterns of their hosts. I noticed it before, it would say the Lost Plagueis, now it's just saying the Plagueis. I don't know why they didn't go back and correct that before. Alright, whatever, it doesn't matter. It's not a big deal. The Plagueis are social organisms. By this, I mean that instead of living individually, they live in perfect social harmony. It is believed that they have a collective intelligence. This type of behavior can be seen among insects such as bees and ants. However, this kind of social behavior is rarely seen among parasitic organisms. Perhaps it was a learned behavior by the Plagueis. I'm finding out if this has any relationship with their first characteristic. 3. The Plagueis have exceptional adaptation skills. They are able to live off many kinds of organisms by creating a symbiotic environment quickly. This ability, when combined with their social behaviors, allows them to interact intelligently between the host, regardless of the host organism. I am ashamed to admit that my pure fascination with the Plagueis, in hindsight, has blinded me to the true search objective of the Los Illuminados. Now it's saying, whatever. I guess that would be the Lost. Illusions. Kind of like Los Angeles is like Los Angeles in English, but we just call it Los Angeles. I usually just say LA. Anyway, even with the knowledge that Sadler was going to abuse the results of these experiments, I could not pull myself away from my research. As a result, I am just as responsible for this whole mess as he is. I see now that I was wrong, but can I stop their evil plan alone? I want that. Not that one. You know what? Sure. I don't have room for it, though. I can't really do that. Do I really need that, though? I don't know. We'll just...
What are you buying?
Oh, hold on. What I could buying? Do... There's, like, a map I can get, though, right? Or did I already get the map? I thought there was a map. Maybe I already bought it.
Not enough cash. Strength. What are you buying? Not enough cash. Strength. Not enough cash. Not enough cash. Not enough cash. Not enough cash. Stranger. Not enough cash. Strength.
All right.
Come back anytime.
Enough, I guess. Alright. Where's the save point? Oh, here. I was like, what happened to it? Alright, so I want to thank you guys for watching. I'll be back later today, probably with Breath of the Wild. So, yeah. Thank you for watching. Hopefully you have enjoyed. Without further ado, I've been your host. I will see you guys later. You had to put a reason why you ban him? Yeah, I think I remember I was banning a bot once and it was doing that. Yeah. You're gonna say type in spam or something, or unwanted links, if it lets you type in something. It should get, otherwise, if it gives you options, I would just say spam or scam, whatever. But yeah. Anyway, I will see you guys.